CIET-NCERT presents the series, Let's Dialogue.
Dialogue 8. What is the time? We all ask time from someone every time. Let's learn how to ask time in English.
Chinnu, I'm feeling bored. What is the time now?
It's 1:30 and I'm feeling very hungry.
Then it is time for lunch.
Yes, let's have lunch and then play.
Play only up to 1:45.
Okay, we will have lunch first and then play till 1:45.
Chinnu, I'm feeling bored. What is the time now?
It's 1:30. And I'm feeling very hungry.
Then it is time for lunch.
Yes, let's have lunch and then play.
Play only up to 1:45.
Okay, we will have lunch first and then play till 1:45.
Okay, children. Chinnu told Pinky, it's 1:30. What does he mean? It is 30 minutes or half an hour after 1 o'clock. Isn't it?
When do we see 1:30?
When it is 30 minutes past 1 o'clock, we say 1:30. When do we say 1:15?
15 minutes after 1 o'clock.
Great. Now we know how to tell the time.
How do you say, children? Children, how do you say the time? Okay. Let's now listen to this song.
When it strikes 30 minutes after 3, we say it is 3:30. When it strikes 30 minutes after 10, we say it is 10:30. Oh, what will you say, what will you say? When it strikes 30 minutes after 11, oh, we say it is 11:30. 11:30 is 1/2 hour after 11. So see the time, the right time, the right way. Learn to tell the time, the right way, the right way.
Friends, you were just listening to this program. Concept, Idea and Coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artists, Suchitra Gupta and Children. Recorded by Butty Langlingdo. Production Assistants, Mayank Thapliyal. Directed and produced by Vandana Arimardhan. This program is presented to you by CIET-NCERT, New Delhi, India.